Actor Jaaved Jaaferi, who had to apologize on social media after being slammed for his comments on the Pulwama terrorist attack, says, "In an ideal democracy, diverse opinions should coexist. If my opinion is not similar to that of the popular voice, then calling it anti-national is wrong, and that is certainly not the way the world's largest democracy can function. Of course, these people who try to impose their opinions on others and suppress the choice of diverse opinion are minuscule in number, but unfortunately they are the noisemakers," Jaaved told INS. Following the February 14 terrorist attack in Pulwama district of Jammu and Kashmir, Jaaferi had tweeted, "They call themselves Jaish-e-Mohammed. What a shame, hiding behind the name of the Prophet and indulging in such heinous, inhuman and cowardly acts in the name of Islam. Shame on all the religious organizations and governments that indirectly support them with their silence." For this, he faced a lot of criticism, leading him to tweet, "My heartfelt apologies to my friends, followers and fellow Indians who got upset over a tweet of mine. I didn't mean it the way it was interpreted. It was a wrong choice of words. Please read my earlier tweets on my timeline condemning terrorists and Pakistan before judging." The actor will soon to be seen in the upcoming Z5 web series The Final Call and in Indra Kumar's film Total Dhamal. INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.